I just wanted to get you guys all here, and I wanted to say thank you for supporting me. And even though you guys are not, well, not all of you guys, but people of color, it means a lot to me that you guys understand, like, the injustices that we face and we go through. And in our community, we are really privileged that we can go do regular things, and we don't have to worry about any of that. We don't have to worry about losing our lives while we're taking a jog. We don't have to worry about our kids getting killed for playing cops and robbers in the park. We don't have to worry about, like Trayvon Martin, we don't have to worry that our kids won't make it home from the store. And I am really thankful that we live in a place that we don't have to worry about those kind of things. And for us to sit in silence while the things in the world are going on and act like they are not happening is wrong of us. So I wanted to get everybody together and kind of show everybody that we do care and that we won't be silent about this until there's change made. Because it's not only, don't get the protesters like that it's all like about the police and everything. No, it's not just about the police. It's our education system. They fail people of color all the time. Our criminal justice system, they fail people of color all the time. And it's just terrible. I don't know what other word to say. It's disgusting.
Okay, the same room?
Yep, is that okay, sir?
Yeah, it's okay.
Thank you. I'm gonna try to get you the water.